And now here's the latest weather forecast.
Present weather at the Uenora Airport is fair and hazy. Present weather at the George F. L. Charles Airport is cloudy and hazy. Present temperature at the Uenora Airport is 31 degrees Celsius or 88 degrees Fahrenheit. Wind at the Uenora Airport is blowing from the east at 21 miles per hour or 33 kilometers per hour. Rainfall in the 24-hour period that ended at 8 a.m. today. At the Uenora Airport, 17.5 millimeters. At the George F. L. Charles Airport, 21.1 millimeters. Sunset today was at 6:26 p.m. Sunrise tomorrow will be at 5:50 a.m. Forecast for St. Lucia valid for the next 24 hours. Winds will be blowing from the east near 20 miles per hour or 31 kilometers per hour. Fair to occasionally cloudy and hazy with a few scattered showers. Marine forecast for seas in a 25-mile or 40-kilometer radius from St. Lucia. Tide Socastries Harbor, high at 12:09 p.m., low at 4:13 p.m. Tides of Beaufort Bay, high at 1:16 p.m., low at 5:40 p.m. Seas will be slight to moderate with waves 3 to 6 feet or 0.9 to 1.8 meters. Tropical weather outlook. Weak unstable conditions over the Eastern Caribbean region will cause a few scattered showers over the islands during the next 24 hours. Tropical Depression 11 becomes Tropical Storm Josephine. At 11 a.m. today, the center of Tropical Storm Josephine was located near latitude 13.7 north, longitude 49.2 west, or about 790 miles, or 1,270 kilometers east of St. Lucia. Maximum sustained winds have increased to near 45 miles per hour, or 75 kilometers per hour, with higher gusts. Some additional strengthening is in forecast during the next 48 hours. Josephine is moving toward the west-northwest near 15 miles per hour or 24 kilometers per hour. This general motion is expected to continue for the next few days, followed by a turn toward the northwest late this weekend or early next week. Interest in the Leeward Islands should monitor the progress of this system. Josephine is not expected to pose a direct threat to St. Lucia or the Windward Islands. However, the St. Lucia Meteorological Services will continue to closely monitor the progress of this system. A tropical wave located over the eastern tropical Atlantic is moving westward near 17 miles per hour or 28 kilometers per hour. This has been your Hot 7 weather update for today.
Well, with that, we come to the end of the Hot 7 TV Nightly News for today, Thursday, the 13th of August, 2020. I'm lovely St. Amy Joseph. On behalf of the entire team, thank you for joining us, and good night.